There are countless interesting animals who are drunk. The animals never thought that after living most of their lives, they could still experience the feeling of being drunk. Every summer, the ripe marula fruit emits a strong fragrance. This aroma attracts many animals to come and eat the fruit, including elephants. Elephants are not as nimble as baboons, so to get the fruit, they have to use their trunks to shake the trees. They don't care if there are baboons in the trees. They will keep shaking until the fruit falls. After the elephants finish shaking the trees, other animals come to enjoy the fruits. These fruits are very delicious, and the little animals often eat too much without realizing it. Initially, they don't feel any discomfort, but as time passes, the marula fruit starts to ferment in their stomachs. Under the influence of alcohol, they gradually enter a tipsy state. 3 hours later, the alcohol starts to kick in. The warthog stumbles around, wanting to bump into the leopard. The ostrich, swaying, demands a full-body massage from the crocodile in the big bathhouse. The giraffe, kicking its hooves, immerses itself in a solo dance. The baboon, having overeaten, fully experiences what it means to feel like its head is spinning like the earth. At this moment, the bald-headed vultures passing by look at the group of drunks and fall into contemplation. They never thought that even the leaders of the savanna would be overwhelmed by the marula fruit. Their young can't even stand up, but still keep stuffing their mouths. By evening, the baboons are completely done, rolling and crawling as they move. They put on a decent show of drunken antics. If the leopard passed by, he would surely thank nature for its gift. Some baboons, emboldened by the alcohol, start to challenge others, with one male baboon even kissing another. After the frenzy, the baboons lose their strength. As night falls, the drunk baboons are already sound asleep. The warthog safely returns home after bumping into the leopard, while some animals, like baby squid, eat too much and can't get up. The rest of the animals have entered dreamland, and thus, a beautiful day ends. The next morning, the hungover baboon wakes up first. From his state, it's clear he has a headache. In his self-blame and regret, he vows never to drink again, saying he has no energy for the whole day after drinking. He wakes up and runs back home quickly, fearing he might lose his guard duty job. The warthog has blacked out and can't remember bumping into the leopard the previous day. The elephant is already sober and ready to join the giraffe in seeking yesterday's fun again.